live in Alabama, and I own a grill. I was outside grilling in one of Alabama's largest cities. I left the meat on too long, and the flames, they started to shoot up. I am such a poor griller that I deserve no one's pity, 'cause I'm in Birmingham with the burning ham, and I don't know what to do. In Birmingham, I got a burning ham, I think I'll leave this one up to you. Then I went to England, which is in the United Kingdom, hanging out with Robin Hood. He brought me a male sheep to grill. After I cooked it, I left it out all night, and the flies, they started to get at it. The merry men were upset with me, and I was quite ashamed with my skill, 'cause I'm in Nottingham with the rotting ram, and I don't know what to do. In Nottingham, I've got a rotting ram, I'd like to leave this one up to you. So I moved to the Netherlands, where I live in one of its big cities. I have given up grilling, I can't accomplish that feat. You have suggested to me that I don't try cooking at all. So I am relegated eating only pre-cooked canned meat. I'm in Amsterdam with a can of Spam, it's the best that I can do. In Amsterdam, I've got a can of Spam, I hope that would please you. I was in Birmingham with a burning ham, and I didn't know what to do. In Birmingham, I had a burning ham, so I left it up to you. Then I was in Nottingham with a rotting ram, and I didn't know what to do. In Nottingham I had a rotting ram, so I left it up to you. And now I'm in Amsterdam with a can of Spam, I guess that's what I'll do. In Amsterdam I've got a can of Spam, I hope that would please you.